Jen from Practical by Default, Solutions for the Working Homeschool Mom, and I am so excited to be here today. We are going to unbox our newest Little Passport Science Expedition box. This is it. This is what it looks like before we open it up. Before we open it up, though, I wanted to explain, first of all, what it is. Science Expeditions is a subscription box where every month you get delivered a box full of science hands-on learning fun. And it's delivered right to your mailbox or your door, and it's from the company Little Passports. Little Passports actually has four different subscription box programs, and I'll tell you what they are. I had to write notes because I always forget. There's World Edition, which is for ages 6 to 10, and every month you get to explore a new country, you get souvenirs, hands-on activities, that type of thing. Then there's Early Explorers for ages 3 to 5, and they discover a new world theme each month, like oceans or music or dinosaurs, that type of thing. Then there's Science Expeditions, which I'll be showing you our box today, and this is for ages 9 and up. And it's all science-related, STEM, which is science, technology, engineering, arts, and mathematics. So it really allows them to explore different subjects with each box. And then there's the U.S. edition, which is ages 7 to 12, and they learn about two new states each month. So Little Science Passports Expedition Box is, if you bought it on its own, it's $21.95 a box. It is free shipping within the United States. I live in Canada, so I do have to pay shipping. There's about 3 to 4 science experiments inside the box, and it's for ages 9 up. So I have more information on my website, and I'll leave the link in the description of this video when we're done. One of the reasons I love Science Expeditions boxes and other subscription boxes like this is, though, because it allows me to fill in different subjects that I might not otherwise think or fit into our homeschool schedule. Life is busy. Sometimes we pick a subject for the year, such as chemistry, but we forget about other topics that our children might be interested in. Sorry, my dog is trying to get into his crate where his bed is and all his toys, so he's stuck. Anyways, I wanted to tell you a few of the other boxes that we've already done, and you'll be able to see some of those videos on our website. So we've had Caves and Crystals. We've done Forensic Science, which is something I wouldn't have thought to even consider with my kids. I don't know why, it just never crossed my mind to look into, you know, fingerprints and DNA. We had the Northern Lights, which was a ton of fun. We got to play with LED lights and magnets and learn about poles and that kind of thing. Then there was Solar Energy, and this was really surprising. I actually learned why we should wear sunscreen in the winter. It came with solar energy beads and that type of thing. You do not actually get to choose which box you get in the mail. You just sign up and then they send you a different box each month. And our last one that we did last month was Vision and Optics. And I'll take a minute. You actually use the box that they send you. So this is, I forget what this is called, but you look in this end and it shows you kind of how an eyeball works, or how your brain and your eyeball work together so you can see an image. It was really neat. You looked through this end and inside is a piece of, I want to say plastic, but that's not what it's called. Vellum paper, I think. And then it came with the lens and the clay, and you could set it up, and it was really cool. So that was our last box, and you can see that you even got to use the box that it came in. All right, so are we ready to dig into our newest box? Okay, let's see what it is. I got to make some room. I did bring scissors, and the only thing I did was open the box a little bit so you wouldn't hear that major noise. So our box is going to be about, let's see, this is it, and it is buoyancy. All right, so this is going to be fun. So we got one big, oh, Science Expedition also gives you a little card like this, and it gives you places where you can go online and learn extras. So you can expand or build upon the information that you did in the box. which is always fun. So it's Glancy, and this is the other package. So we have two packages. Let me move that over there. I'm laughing because my dog has not used or been near his crate all day. And the second I turn on a recording video, he's like trying to get into his crate. All right. So every, when you're all done the box, you get a badge from Little Passports to put into your scientist notebook, which I did not grab before I started this video. You get, in the very first box that they send you, it's forensic science, and you get a bag like this one seen here. I don't know if you can see it. You'll get this bag, and you'll also get, it's great because you can store all your stuff into it. This is actually really full. And I think the kids took them out, but you get a science notebook, which you can track all your different questions and all the steps that you did or any notes you want to take. And then there's spots for badges like this one. So you get this at the end. My kids have a habit of putting it in their book right away. So, you know, whatever works, right? So this is the Buoyancy book, and this comes with step-by-step instructions and photos or like pictures of what it's going to look like. So it looks like we'll be doing paper marbling, float your boat, and wave maker. So there's three in this one. You can see how it's all like laid out, all the things that you'll need. It came with, comes with all the different stuff that you'd normally not have, and then things like water and cups that you normally have in your house, of course, you don't have. So there's that book. And it comes with a graphic novel, The Story of Sophia and Sam. So those are two kids that you follow around, and you follow their story, and you get to help them solve different riddles. And there's usually puzzles, as you can see. So those are always fun. And then there's more science experiments inside. So this builds on top of the three in the other book. So that's always neat. All right, let's see what we got in our big, massive bag. Besides bubble paper, which will be an argument. It's always fun to see who gets that. Okay. That is an interesting thing to pull out, a little piece of sponge. It's not like, usually they have little bags where everything is like kind of collected, like this is experiment one and this is experiment two. You usually don't get just a little piece of sponge. Okay, so we have a bottle. And this is called potassium aluminum sulfate. There are warnings on the back, so make sure that it's not to be used by children unless there is an adult supervisor. Keep away from skin, keep away from eyes. So you really shouldn't use this. If you're using this box with younger children younger than 9, it says right on it, not suitable. So really follow the warnings. They're on there for a reason, okay? Oh, we got one of these earlier in another kit, so it's nice to see that they've replaced it. Oh, there's actually a few of them. Makes me wonder. I'm gonna guess it's for the marbling, but I don't know. Wooden sticks. All right, oh, one must have fell out. Next one, okay. And this has three paints in the primary colors, yellow, blue, and red. So it's nice that that's provided. So then we have this thing here, I'm gonna connect. I don't know if you can see that. Again, not suitable for under 9 years of age. I wanna call it methacellulite, but if you know how to pronounce that properly, please let me know. I'll be happy to attempt it again. And then there are sheets. So these are aluminum sheets. And they must not be like aluminum foil because it says this contains a chemical that can be harmful if misused. Read the instructions on individual containers carefully. Do not be used not to be used by children under the age of 9 and used with adult supervision. So, that's it. So, it looks like we'll be doing 3 different big experiments, maybe building a boat, making waves, and marbling paper, all of which I have to say I've never done paper marbling before. So that should be exciting and it'll be fun to play with. So we're looking forward to digging in this box. We'll be sharing as we go different photos. You can find them on Instagram and definitely here on my Facebook page. If you have any questions about this kit or the ones that we've had before, please don't hesitate to leave them in the comments. I'll be happy to jump back in and answer them. And I'll leave the link to our review on this box and other boxes before in the comments or in the description of the video. So thanks for joining me, and I hope you guys have a great day.